flash of memories came back to me when we were small and how we used to get up at 4 o'clock in the morning and go find our spot at the beach so that our entire family could come and picnic. We would get our perfect spot. Unfortunately, I think that if we did that this year, we would be too late because people go there at 1 o'clock in the morning. They started on Tuesday. I saw them scoping out all their spots. And I think, you know, we would have to start a little early, but when I think of 4th of July and days such as these, I really think of family and people who are no longer here, you know, memories that we made together. I wrote this song for my grandma Blossom. My mommy to dance, and then she turned her hala over to her to continue her special style. I'm so lucky because people ask me all the time, do you like to dance more or sing more? And I can never ever choose between the two because they are such a part of me. So before I get all mushy and start crying, this is for my grandma Lassa. Oh,